Yourself, your family, and the community against this public health threat.